colonization won the day. The 17th century saw the increased involvement of England, France, and the Netherlands in the Americas and in the slave trade. The 18th century followed the same path with an added touch of perversity. The more European merchants and mercenaries bought and conquered other men and women in the Americas, the more European philosophers wrote and talked about man.